listen to the sermon of a testifying man. For the